One thing I did not think I would be able to do ever in my life was read Urdu signboards. So I'm from Hyderabad and Urdu signboards are commonplace here. And as a kid, when I looked at them, I was really fascinated and curious about the script, but I never really had any intention to learn it. It was just this mystical, magical thing that fascinated me. But I started learning Persian a year or so ago, and the Persian alphabet is actually very similar to the Urdu alphabet. I mean, of course, I can't read the Urdu alphabet completely, but yes, I can make out most of the words on signboards now, and because I know the Persian alphabet. And it still really fascinates me. The first time I actually figured this out was I was just passing by some signboard on the road, and I just like casually, nonchalantly just read it. And it struck me like a couple of seconds later that it was an Urdu signboard and I had read it. And it was just like mind-blowing to me. Because I, like, as a kid, it would just always fascinate me, the Urdu alphabet. But yeah, now I can read most of it, like at least on signboards, at least that little bit. So yeah, that's an achievement that I'm really proud of.
Thank you.